fuck.
By the looks of it, but my medallion's going wild. Yontek's right, they're enchanted.
Aye.
The pigs, they do seem to be magic.
Aye, cause of the sorcery. It done turned them all that way.
So those pigs, they used to be humans?
Aye. What did you think? Help them, turn them back.
What changed the people into pigs?
T'were magic. I done gave Igor the key, he gathered them all, off they went.
What key is this?
Listen, here. Opens the hog hut, that does.
Where'd you get the key?
I found it. Showed it to Igor, right? And he told all the folks to go. Then they was changed.
Need to take a closer look at the, hog hut. Where is it?
Why, it's that away past the hill. You walk and walk, and then you're there. Got it?
I'll find it.
Come on. Let's end this.
Takes key fits after all. A lot of people came through here, and there was something heavy. At least a few people were here, dragged something out. Medallion's vibrating. Pig must be from the village, too. Wait, that sounded like... You understand me? All right, let's try this. One oink for yes, two for no. Got it? Don't know how long you've been here, but you gotta be hungry. Got something tasty for you. Guess it was tasty. All right, let's talk. Wait here, I should look around. See you later. I'm back. All right, let's talk. Jantek mentioned that only the herbalist and the alderman were missing from the village. Makes you one of them. You Klaus, the village alderman? You're the local herbalist? Heard about you. Igor? Nice to meet you. I'm Geralt. Know this place? We in a temple? Wait here, I should look around. See you later. Grass stains on the shirt, and an herb sack underneath. Must be that herbalist Igor's. Sense now. One gold coin at the bottom. Gold must have been kept here.
Back. All right, let's talk. There was gold here. Know what happened to it? Gotta talk to Yontek about this. Think I know what happened. We're in a temple, and there was a tub full of gold here. Yontek found the key, showed it to the villagers, and they got greedy. Thing is, no one realized the gold might be protected by a curse. To lift it, we gotta bring back the gold. I should ask Yontek, maybe he knows where it is.
Whole transformation seems like a mean joke. Or else badly cast by someone who tried to do it with her feet.
That's it, Roach.
village is safe, for now.
Yontek?
Aye.
Finally know what happened to the locals. They fell victim to a curse.
Oh, so... can you uncurse them?
Yes, but I'll need your help.
Oh. All right.
Some gold was stolen. That's what caused the curse. Know where the gold is?
I done hid it.
Well, you gotta return it. And all the villagers need to be there when you do.
Oh. What?
Get the gold, and I'll get the pigs together. Meet by the mill, and we'll all go to the hog hut. It ought to work.
We's gonna save them. I'll get the gold.
Gotta hurt the pigs there somehow. Axie, maybe?
Towards the mill, piggies. Wait for me there.
He's all here, except for Igor.
Igor's waiting for us. Remember, once we're there, put the gold back where it was.
You get the pigs. I'll do the carrying and dropping off.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, get over there.
Thank you.
These things try to hurt an old man. Protect them! Defend them!
Let's go, move it.
He's off!
Wait.
I'm myself again.
Thank you.
It's too early for joy. We need a head count of human heads.
For almost all of us. Thank you, White One.
Thank Yontek. He helped me a lot.
But it were Yontek brought us the key.
Must have known the goat was cursed. He didn't want to go with us.
But I didn't. Was Igor. Igor wanted...
Won't get out of this, dung breath. Get him!
Help me!
First one to raise a hand against Yontek loses it.
No. We was just...
Freaks likely to gut us. Let's go from here, quick.
Ooh, thanks.
Probably shouldn't go back to the village. Could end badly for you. Need to find another place for yourself.
Oh, right. Whatever that means. Godspeed now!